This Wednesday marks the 20th birthday for World Water Day, which is actually really used to highlight the importance of clean water, sanitation, and hygiene.
So this weekend, the Cleveland Metro Parks will be celebrating as well. To tell us more about what's happening, we welcome Jake Coderna for today's Metro Parks Monday. Jake, good morning to you.
Good morning. How's it going?
We're excited because every time when you do this with us, we remember last year you had some great displays, yep. And it really gets the kids involved, and they're so anxious and interested to learn about, you know, the importance that I think we all take for granted, which is just fresh, clean water, mm-hmm. and having access to it, which sadly many people, even our country, yeah. don't.
Yeah, that's true. The World Water Day is our annual event that we celebrate. It's an international day. I believe it's Wednesday this week is the official date. We celebrate on Saturday the 25th from 11 to 4 here at the Watershed Stewardship Center. And we've got all sorts of incredible and fun and engaging activities for families, adults, kids, everything in between. We're partnered with Northeast Ohio Regional Sewer District. We have some of our natural resources crew coming out bringing fish to do a big touch tank. So you can learn about all the stuff that Cleveland Metro Parks and our other organizations within the county do with water. We've got some cool activities like this water drop experiment where we can take some mixtures together to create what essentially is a biodegradable water balloon. So after they're created, it takes a couple of minutes, so you'll have to dip it in and then come back and grab one, but we'll switch them over. And basically this is a biodegradable water balloon. So if I grab one of these out of here, it's got this gelatin-like outer shell. And if we were to pop it here, you can see there's water inside. We put a little food dye in so you'd be able to find them. Mm. But we'll have some little targets for kids to throw their water balloons at.
Oh, and that's then cool. Down they the way, like which the jellyfish in there.
Yeah, they're pretty interesting to feel. I keep getting this blue dye all over my skin. We won't have as much in for the day of to keep our clothes clear. But this is our stream table, and we're actually working with the sewer district. They're going to be running this and talking about a lot of the stormwater and restoration projects that they're doing in Parma and countywide. And basically this table, we can show what happens during massive rain events. So if we have our regular flowing stream, you can see we've got rocks and tree roots and sandbars and stuff happening. But when we start adding more and more impervious surfaces like roads and concrete and rooftops, the more water that rushes into your streams, the more erosion you're gonna see. So if Henry here has a house and we've got all this extra water coming in, we can see his bank is eroding. So the sewer district is gonna be able to teach us how you can prevent that, how to mitigate water. And that's the whole message of our building here at the Stewardship Center. So we can see the house fell in here, and this is what erosion does. We can see it all kind of working its way down. And so they're gonna talk about the projects they do to prevent this and a little hands-on opportunity to be able to see how this table works, and you can just see how erosion happens and creating little lagoons and things in our waterways.
That's why education is so important.
We don't want to, yeah, for sure. And we want to make sure the kids here are going to have some fun. So we've got some cool games where they'll be able to win a brand new World Water Day sticker. Ooh. And if they get the right food in with the right species of fish, so they get it into the mouth of the fish, they're feeding them. We're actually gonna have, for the little ones, an opportunity for them to get a little pinch of fish flakes so they could dip in a little bit here for our stream tank and see the fish come up and eat the food. So we've got a lot of activities that are gonna be going on. You can see them jumping up, yes. and grabbing stuff. So it's really gonna be a fun, incredible day where you get to touch fish, you get to help feed fish, you're gonna be able to play all sorts of games. And then to top it off, we have an ice carver out on the back patio. He's gonna be carving out this incredible great blue heron. So Ooh. Lots of really interesting stuff going on, hands-on activities. The city of Parma's gonna be here talking about a lot of the management projects they're doing. So we're bringing out all the stops, and you'll be able to go in at the end. You can walk over to our photo booth. We have some cutouts and things, so you can take a picture and memorialize coming here to the event.
Great postable stuff on Facebook and Instagram, and it's all free, and that's what's so great.
Exactly, yeah, free to everybody.
Jake, thanks so much. Good to see you. Appreciate it. You're celebrating World Water Day with us coming up this weekend. So
thanks, take care.
Good to see you too. We look forward to it.
You got it. Great job.